the Holy Ghost. Because if you want to live holy, you got to have the Holy Ghost. It's got to be deep down in your soul.
Lord have mercy.
You got to be ready and willing to go all the way. Don't care what the world say, don't care what the people say. You got to do it for yourself.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
We can only pray for you, but you got a job to do yourself.
Yes, sir.
And that job is you got to clean up and make your body and soul sanctified.
Lord have mercy.
Sanctified. Mm. You got to sanctify yourself. Stop doing the things that you used to do. And do the things that God will be pleased with. It's got to be pleasing in His sight if you want Him to give you the goods that He has prepared for you. Just a wonderful time here. I'm thinking about preaching a couple of preachers tonight. Which one's on there ready? Which one is ready? Which one is ready to step out there? That's Dr. Green and the other one, Pastor Parker. Step out there and let's have the Word of God as I was read tonight at the beginning.
Yes.
Just tell the people what you need and what God said. For we believe in the Word. We believe, I said, in the Word.
Yes, sir.
And the Word is in that holy book.
Yes, sir.
Greatest book in the world is that holy Bible.
Yes, sir.
And we believe in that.
Yes, sir.
We want to live according to that. We want to keep our minds on the Lord Jesus and let Him know you serve His man.
Yes, sir.
Jesus is not coming down to serve you. He finished His work. He
yes, sir.
Perfect. He's not coming, but He's sending you another one.
Lord have mercy.
And that one is yours.
Yes, sir.
And you're responsible for that one.
Yes, sir.
Because he's gone.
Yes, sir.
Now, his disciples that followed him, they were responsible for those that was left with them. But after they finished, then they were through.
Yes, sir.
And that's why Daddy Grizz Grizz had to go there and pick up the cross and bring it to America. Because they didn't deny Jesus. The Bible said he came to his own received him not. They just wouldn't receive him. But 7 minutes it came to him, unto them he gave power.
Yes, sir.
He gave them that grace. He gave them that holy power.
Yes, sir.
Didn't he do so?
Yes, sir.
You don't find in the Bible where those 120 that was in the upper room, where they were. Whether they were with Jesus or not until after they got the Holy Ghost.
Lord have mercy.
Listen.
They were not with them. They